the other lady that there is, Sally Cooper.
Okay, good afternoon, good evening. This is the Toy Group, East of England 2019, and the judge is just about to go into his shortlist. Bichon is out. Chinese Crested. ETT. The Italian Greyhound. Maltese, Japanese Chin, Minpin. And the Pomeranian.
Thank you to the editors for giving a round of applause.
Take them all round. I'm sat by the judges' table, so I will get what I can of this. Julie, this is the short list for the toy. Judges called for the boards.
and the winner of the Toy Group 2019.
Is the Bichon Frise. Second goes to the Italian Greyhound. Third goes to the ETT. And fourth place goes to the Minpin.
Thank you to the others. Well done.
The winner of your toy group is to England. Folks, we're off to the toy group. Okay. Following this man. So there's still a couple to be seen in this in the puppy group. Sorry for the interruption there, there's always one. And for your information, that one would be Mr. Laurie Hunt, who judged the Long Coat Chihuahuas today. More to be seen in the puppies. Okay, I'm reliably informed that this is the last dog on the table now to be seen in the puppy group.
The puppy's now seen in the puppy group. Move over to this side for you while he does his shortlist. Shortlist for the puppy group. While he just moves these dogs again, I'm just going to take you over this way, and they're just moving the last of the veteran toys before they make their pick for the veteran toy group. Sorry. The way they're doing this is the adult group in the main ring, the toy puppy group in another ring, the veteran group in another ring, and the special beginners are just about to go in to the veteran show ring as well now. And we should be able to get the results of this one. Sorry, there's a bit of feedback on the tunnel. And it goes to the Maltese for the veteran group. Followed by the Minpin, followed by the Japanese Chin, and the short coat Chihuahua. So we will now head back over to the puppies, try and get as much onto this live feed as I can, but obviously I am having to move around the hall quite a lot to get it all done in one go. Shortlist for the Toy Puppy Group at East of England 2019. Winner of the Toy Puppy Group goes to the Maltese. Second goes to the Italian Greyhound. Third goes to the Pomeranian, and reserve in the group goes to the English Toy Terrier. Don't panic, Diane, they will do the main group, and they are holding the puppies and the veterans for anybody who's in the Best in Show ring to come out to compete in their other groups. They will make it, don't worry. Quick lap of honour by the winners. And I will be back shortly with the hound group.